Everybody, I'm going to show you how to record to OBS without a capture card. My ancient Elgato from 2013, I'm no longer using it because the quality is not up to par in today's standard. So on your PS5, go to your system settings as it says system, go down to remote play, and enable remote play. That's the first step. The second step is to make sure that your PS5 is wired, got a wired Ethernet connection, going to an Ethernet splitter. It can be to your router. Make sure that your PC and your PS5 is on the same router connector by the router itself or by the splitter. And as you see, the cords go all the way around and just head to my PC. On your PC now, make sure your DualSense is connected, wired, or you can use your PS4 controller like I showed in my other videos. You can use your PS4 controller to play the PS5 games while you stream. So that's another method. And just make sure you have that on, and I'll show you on PC on how to set that up. Alright everybody, I'll show you how to use OBS as a streaming service without a capture card on your PS5. So download Remote Play from Windows or Mac, whichever one you're using. And once you do that, you're going to open up PS Remote Play. First thing you got to do is make sure you sign into your PSN account. I'm already in here. And we're going to go to Video Settings for Remote Play. Set this to 1080p. Do not use 540p because that's going to look bad. Don't do that. We're going to connect it. Make sure your PS5 is actually on to even do this method. So let me turn that down, folks. So this is what it's going to look like, full screen. And I had this set to display capture on OBS, see? So let me minimize that a little bit. Bring over my OBS. As you see, display capture 2. That's how you record this. So let me shrink this down. And what you want to do is hit this full screen icon. And this is what you guys will see. And this is how I was pretty much streaming my Devil May Cry videos, those first two. And that's pretty much how you do it. So some notes on OBS, I would say if you want to set this up, you want to go into your settings. And you want your canvas to be, if you're streaming to YouTube, make sure it's at 1440p. Don't stream at 1080p even though it only can output 1080p because YouTube compression doesn't like 1080p videos. If you do it at 1440p, it'll look a lot better. So keep that in mind.